Go ahead and take our seats. Good evening on this wonderful day that the Lord has made. Let's pray. Father God, Lord, I pray that you would settle our hearts if our hearts are not settled. Lord, I pray that you'd help fix our eyes on you. Lord, that we would be, Lord, thinking, Lord, on you, Lord, on the things of your word, that you'd fill us with your spirit. Father God, I pray that you would please just visit with us here, meet us here. Lord, we ask that. Lord, it's something that we desperately need. Lord, so please, Lord, here we are as your people gathered today in the name of Jesus. And Lord, we want to hear from you. So Lord, please be with us. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen. You guys can stand.
The music ring. And though the storms may come, I am holding on to the rock I cling. How can I keep singing your praise? How can I ever say enough? How amazing is your love?
Could we keep from singing his praises? If we don't, the rocks will cry out. You guys can be seated. And I saw the Lord, and he answered me and delivered me from every fear. Those who look on him are radiant. They'll never be ashamed. They'll never be ashamed. This poor man cried, and the Lord heard me and saved me from my enemies. The Son of God surrounds his saints. He will deliver them.
every day and night, never ending praise. May our incense rise, let us bless the Lord every day.
Promise, Jesus,
Depths of this earth, Lord, we can't go anywhere. There's no place of darkness. There's nowhere, Lord, where we can run from you. Lord, you are ever there. Lord, always with us. And Lord, that's a comforting thing. Lord, even as we were learning on Sundays, what a thing that is to rest in. Father God, we thank you that you are just that, Lord, is such a good Father. And Lord, that if men know how to give good gifts to children, how much more you, Lord. So Lord, we want to rest in that. Lord, we want to trust in that. Lord, you supply everything that we need. Lord, help us to stand in that firmly. Lord, I pray that you'd please, Lord, help us to apply your word tonight, Lord, to our lives. Give us wisdom, give us understanding, please, in Jesus' name.